What the fuck? I need imports of explosives. And that is why it's a nice thing to have. Cargo prioritization, indeed. How are they not making money? Well then, now this is what I wanted. Oops, there we go, there's the hit of. Come on. Oh God, come on, hurry up, hurry up. I'm gonna expand my construction sector after this. Okay. How do they? What? Come on. You have got to be kidding me. Oh, this is going to be painful. Yes, 10 engines and coal. Thankfully, I do have my own coal for 50 transport, which can then be used. Okay, so it is slightly cheaper, so technically this isn't worth much, but it can be used for coal, which can then be transported across my country. That's good. You know, that'd be a very nice fact. Oh, come on. Come on, please. Please, money. This is gonna hurt. Oof. So, Man of War has gone down. Clippers and steel have gone up. wood, oil, and coal have gone down. That hurts. I really dislike that. A lot. Ooh! Come on. Yes. Okay. Wood and coal's gone up in my country. That's good. So I'm about to start expanding that very thing. And when I say expand, I mean really expand it. Okay, ooh, electric telegraph, modern nursing. Okay, what does crystal glass, chemical blending, mechanical work shop. I'm about to invent the ironclads, so... Come on. How long? 76%. Migration controls proportional. Oh wow. Yeah, that's a terrible idea. Investment pool, okay, so 13K. Okay, so poll tax, national revenue, 15.4. Once that reaches, I don't know, 20? I'm gonna say 20. Then I'll start up again. Okay, now we get in there. Finally. My coal's going down now? That's like the biggest thing I'm getting though. God darn it. Please? Oh, come on. Engineers, yes. on. 6 weeks. 6 weeks. Okay, so fortunately for me, a good thing for me is the fact that this is actually, okay, so coastline. Yeah, this is to be expected. I might have to improve my ports next. And these will be the last two things. In fact, the last three things, actually. Okay, so what do we have here? Okay, I'm gonna be getting ironclads very soon. Realism, okay, so we're getting some artistry. Okay, so yes, my iron's going up. I just need to, build these. Ooh! Ah, the price for my weapons has gotten very good. Not the price for my coal, though, which is unfortunate. Oh, and steel's gone up. That's actually quite good. Okay, so 2 weeks. Sunday? Like that 1 week. Okay, good. It looks like I'm almost done. Okay, come on. Come on. 62, technology spread, 32 to 97. Okay, so... Steamships for shipyards, ironclads for naval base. Wait, oh, that's probably what I need to do, damn it. Buildings. Naval base. Ah, I see. So ironclads are the thing which you get. Okay, so I need to immediately, as soon as possible, change these, because this ironclads are just so much better. And I don't know whether Denmark would actually have ironclads, this is the best part. Ooh, a week! A week for ironclads! think I want to stay ahead in the military game. Okay, so... you know. I've now got the ability to build ironclads. So I need this, which requires the monitor thing. Fortunately, personally, I think I can wait slightly on this. Hydraulic cranes. So... now, the reason why I want repeaters is because, this makes my guns a little bit more lethal. Just a little. You know. Casual lethality of a gun. My guns have just gotten 20 times worse. To the enemy. And they will be, like, this is gonna be good. Yeah, this will be very good. Hand-cranked machine gun. Now, I'm not gonna go immediately to bolt actions, but I'm certainly getting breech loading. This will be the last thing I do for a while in terms of my industry, because my deficit is horrendous. It's kind of bad. Oh god, please. Please, no, please. Well, I can't say that I'm not slightly annoyed that somehow these rails aren't making money. Come on. You can tariff the mines, you know? Ah. Gonna have to pay more bureaucrats. Okay, so will this... You know what? Yeah, I think I'll... you know what? It's perfectly fine. Okay, good. Engines are officially in. Come on, come on. Hurry up. Hurry up. Hurry up before the deficit hits. Okay, I might go into a bit of debt for this, but you know what? It's worth it. It is worth it at the moment. Are you... what is going on? What is now all of a sudden doing this? I am very confused. What's doing this? What is literally indebting me? Oh, come on. I can't domestically export it throughout my country? Okay, that's kind of disappointing. Now this I'm pretty much fine with being privately owned, but I may have to make the rails. Oh, come on, come on, come on! Okay, 80. Results in a total of 20% progress each week. Okay. I am gonna be in debt, but it is worth it. This is worth it. Every bit of it. Oh, come on. Oh god, please no. Please, please. Please, oh. I might be in debt for like a week. If I'm unlucky enough. It would be hilarious if I somehow managed to, you know. Okay, steel has... Okay, steel's going up. That's good. So I'm about to become a steel maker. Ah, it's so nice to see a surplus. Now, just let me soak in that sweet, sweet money. Come on, you lot. Furniture. Okay, so some of them are moving up the ladder and others are just compensating. Are you serious? What's... Okay, I want to know what's going on with these lot over here. Okay, never mind, it'll be in 1860s, in the 1860s where I'm going to war. I don't even know what to do here. Like, seriously. I need something. How is it 4 levels? How do I increase this? Okay, yeah, I have to increase this now. God damn it, I hate increasing. I really didn't want to have to do that because I'm currently trying to recover my money. But really, I'm gonna have to. Doesn't matter if I get into a deficit for it. Ooh, 63% literacy. Okay. Okay, so luxury clothes just went higher, steel went down. Okay, so of course they're bitter. Of course the bitter rivals are picking on each other. Okay, let's see. Will this go faster? 20% of progress. Okay. So. Come on. I am slightly indebting myself for this. Because this is desperation on my part to resolve this problem up here. I would rather give the trade unions power, honestly. Look at that. Now that's how you get a surplus. Ah, thank God. Darn it. Peaches. Ah, such a good day. Oh, and looks like I'm getting mechanical workshops too. See, some people in my country love that sort of stuff. Labor movement. I think I'm going to go for pan-nationalism. Okay, so... at least these are at a higher percentage, so I can afford some more stuff. Oh, come on! I need to increase this, don't I? And just to make this much more clear... oh, come on, how's my legitimacy dying? Okay, so... five plus... from 3 minus to 2. Look at that, there's only one group that opposes this. Ah, the aristocrats are on board. Because, well, they'll get voting rights. Okay, so let's see... 7.2%, yeah. Ah, just as good. Wealth voting would be great. I should probably get that, but yeah. Hmm. religious schools. I mean, they can always get up here. Right? Come on, people. Come on. Okay, so what's the overview? Oh. Oh, there's more mortality in this state than there is. Oh. Okay. Okay, there's a lot of people moving into the interior of the country. Ah, I see migration attraction. Well, with landed voting, perhaps, I've just realized, with landed voting, I could actually incentivize people to go up north and buy up as much land as possible. Ammunition just got more pricey, which is both good and terrifying. Iron just got more expensive, that's good. I do happen to have a lot of iron that I could sell. Okay, in 16 months I shall have repeaters. Oh, it's got a labor movement on the way. Oh dear God. Oh dear God. Please no. Please no. Torpedo boat. Repeating rifles, and then I'm gonna get hand cranked. Okay, so looks shrapnel archery for conscription center and for barracks. Wood, clothing, iron, services. Oh, come on. What do you want me to do? I mean, they're contributing the iron supply. Yep, this will be interesting. Okay. No, I didn't say the rural guys. I said you. But. Oh. Okay. Okay, fine. Okay, so that was a terrible idea. I was trying to reorganize my group, you know, doesn't seem like it worked. Well, it seems so far it's recovered pretty well. So yeah, I hope I'll see you in the next video. See you then. Bye.